Anthony Albanese has warned there won't be a second attempt to recognise Indigenous Australians in the Constitution if the upcoming referendum fails. Today, Yes campaigners tried to brush off the latest opinion poll showing the vote is on track for defeat.
On the sacred sands of the Yolngu people, their elders hand over a message inscribed with hopes for the future.
Our voice.
Wanting to be heard in the nation's parliament and acknowledged in our founding document.
This is our time. Follow the will of the people in wanting recognition in the Constitution.
But while the Yes camp finds faith at Gama, they have their work cut out to convince a majority of Australians. A new poll showing the no vote is ahead, 56 to 44% nationally, now leading in every state and territory, suggesting the referendum is on track for defeat.
Well, the latest poll also just rules out undecided voters. It basically says that Australians have made their minds up. We know that that is not the case.
If the vote does fail, the Prime Minister warns there'll be no second attempt at constitutional recognition on his watch.
We know that this is a once-in-a-generation opportunity.
Anthony Albanese spent his time here at Gama trying to bring the debate back to basics, but that will be harder to do when Parliament returns tomorrow, reigniting the political fight.
One former Nationals MP who resigned over his party's opposition to The Voice throwing a grenade at his old team.
They will be seen by a large section of the community as reconciliation wreckers.
Arguing the coalition strategy might backfire at the next election.
If people think that is the way to political salvation, they've got rocks in their head. Like, that's the road to political ruin.
In Arnhem Land, Eliza Edwards, Nine News.
And let's go live to federal politics reporter Eliza Edwards in the Northern Territory. Eliza, Anthony Albanese's opponents are likely to be emboldened by the latest poll numbers.
That's right, Pete. Plenty of positive sentiments here at Gama, but the PM can expect a more hostile environment in Parliament this week. The coalition, buoyed by new polling, is intent on tying the referendum to the Prime Minister. Senior figures believe if The Voice is rejected, they can paint the result as a rejection of Anthony Albanese's vision for the country. Pete.
Eliza, thank you.